an individual acquires great power, the use or misuse of that power is everything. Will it be for the greater good? Or will it be used for personal or for destructive ends?
There are relics that predate the universe itself.
The Tesseract has awakened.
Cube is a doorway to the other end of space, right? Doors open from both sides.
Legend tells us one thing, history another.
I've never seen anything like this before.
But every now and then we find something that belongs to both.
Who are you?
Nick Fury, director of S.H.I.E.L.D.
I read all about your accident. That much gamma exposure should have killed you.
So you're saying that the Hulk saved my life? Saved it for what?
I guess we'll find out.
Do you really think fate turned us into gods so we could refuse these gifts?
Yo, Sparkles!
Mr. Stark?
Captain?
Doctor, we're facing a potential global catastrophe.
We're sweeping every wirelessly accessible camera on the planet.
Why?
To track the cube.
Shall we play, Doctor?
We do need backup.
Who's the furball?
Something good? Yeah. Something bad? A bit of both.
Both.
General. I need him.
High-tech semi-automatic 9mm pistol. M24 shotgun. Pump action.
Oh. Yeah.
We need to get inside there and talk to him.
It is the beacon who draws the destroyer here.
He could kill us all.
Who has the tech to do that? And why would they want to?
We will win him the Earth. In return, I suspect, for the Tesseract.
He's planning something horrific.
You know, sometimes when you cage the beast gets angry. We don't fight now, everything they stood for will die with them.
You have no idea. You have no idea what is upon us now.
The world is literally at stake here.
It will take all of us.
Then we stand together.
Take joy in the last few hours you have left. For he is nearly here. Galactus.
All those years wasted fighting each other, Charles.
In the time of gods and monsters, what is the worth of a man?
You're not a man. You're nothing more than a maniac.
To have the Tesseract, to have power.
People are gonna die.
We're not gonna let that happen.